So next, I'm going to play Nocturnes by Paolo Fradiani, also from Italy. There are two Nocturnes in this set, and I thought that I'd just read what he's written about them. He said, the first is a sound representation of the evocative atmospheres of Nietzschean thought, derived from the light-darkness dualism. And the second is a perpetual motion of descending arpeggios that evoke the image of an